Happy Saturday, everybody. I hope everybody is having a great weekend so far. It's a little bit warmer here. I've been getting over this cold virus and it's finally seeming to be okay. So anyways, I'm gonna be taking my youngest out for her birthday dinner. She chose Olive Garden. We're going there today. So that should be exciting. My husband and I, and she's bringing a friend. She turned 19 February 6th, and she was premature. She was born at 31 and a half weeks, 3.5 pounds, 16 inches. I took her home 12 days old. She weighed 312, and she's been amazing since. And so anyways, what I'm also doing is I really love Jan Creson's recipes and how she just is so sweet, the way she talks, the way she prepares the food, the way she makes you feel at home, and it's simple. And it looks delicious. So I'm going to be working on some of her recipes and kind of doctoring them up. And I made a Southern Shepherd's Pie, I'm calling it, last night because I didn't have hamburger. So I used some hot sausage and sweet sausage. And I made a sausage gravy. And I layered that in the bottom of the pan with some grated onion into it and some Lipton onion soup mix. And then I added flour, and I had cooked the sausage in a little bacon grease, so that thickened it up with the flour, and I added some cream and water. It came out great with some corn on top and mashed potatoes. So now the family wants that more often, which is great, to come up with something with what I had on hand versus what I would have done, and they really liked it. So that will be a new one that we'll do. And again, I'm gonna go take and shop for some ingredients from Jan, and then I'm gonna post some videos, hopefully. So I hope you guys will tune into that. Please subscribe, please share this so that we can get more viewers, so we can get more videos up. And I hope you all have a blessed day, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.